Hello friends, welcome to Farzzology. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a dark moody green effect. Actually, this effect is famous in Instagram very much. So I've seen a lot of images like this, so I tried this and I hope you will like this video because it's a super easy and cool tutorial. So let's get started. So this is a remix. First, create a hue and adjustment layer. Now select green channel. Now if you play with this hue slider, look at this. You can see the change in green color. But still, there is some green areas that you want to change. For this, come to this slider. Look at this. Only this is your affected area. Only this green is affected. But you wanna cover those areas also. So click on this and drag it to the left. And do the same with this slider. I think it is fine. Now give your exact number to create the effect. I'm going with U5 and saturation minus 55. Yeah, and lightness is minus 35. Let's see, look at this. This is before and this is after. Now I need a color lockup. I'm going with foggy night. Reduce the opacity to 40%. Now create a exposure adjustment layer and select this point and drag it little to the right. Not too much. I think this is fine. Look at this. This is before and this is after. So this is done. You can apply this effect in your portrait or landscape too. Let's check another one. So this is the image. I have already made a color alert of this effect. So I am using this dark green. And look at the result. This is before and this is after. It looks great. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comment, and don't forget to subscribe.